Welcome to R&H Academy channel. Question 3 of exercise 6.2 says, in figure, if LM is parallel to CB and LN is parallel to CD, we have to prove that AM by AB is equal to AN by AD. So let's find out. Now look at the diagram carefully. There are two triangles in the given diagram. One is ABC, that's a triangle, and ADC is also a triangle. So we will first look at triangle ABC. In triangle ABC, LM is parallel to BC. BC is the side of a triangle. Via theorem 6.1, that says, if a line is drawn parallel to one side of the triangle, then the other two sides are divided in the same ratio. Hence, AM by MB is equal to AL by LC. Now look at the triangle ADC. LN is parallel to CD. Then via theorem 6.1, AN by ND is equal to AL by LC. Mark it as 1 and mark it as 2. Now look carefully both the equations. From first and second, AM by MB is equal to AN by ND. Why? Because the right hand side of both the equations is same. That is, AL by LC is present in both the equations. Hence, AM by MB is equal to AN by ND. Now, next step is to reciprocal the entire equations. You may be wondering why. Hold on for a while and you'll get to know. MB by AM is equal to ND by AN. The next step is to add one both sides of the equation. MB by AM plus 1 is equal to ND by AN plus 1. Now, the denominator of both the terms is different, hence we cannot add it. So find out the LCM of 1 and AM to make the denominators same of both the terms. So MB plus AM by AM. Why? Because the LCM of 1 and AM is AM. Similarly, find the LCM of 1 and AN, which is equal to AN. So, ND plus AN by AN. Now, MB plus AM is MB plus AM is AB. ND plus AN is equal to AD by AN. Now, the last step is to reciprocal it. Hence, AM by AB is equal to AN by AD. Hence, proved. Now, small exercise for you. If you're still wondering why we have reciprocal the entire equation, then try to add one both side without this step and you'll find out why I have to reciprocal it. So this brings us to an end of this question. If you have any doubt, let me know in the comment section and I will help you. And if you have yet not subscribed to the channel, do subscribe now and make sure you hit the bell icon. Thank you.